guys and girls. I just can't get behind it. Not kidding, I don't fucking care. But I used to come to Belleville a lot when I was a child. My parents were actually born and raised in Marmara. So naturally, they're fucking brother and sister. And that's why I am the way I am. No, but quick funny story about Marmara. I wouldn't use lots of clock there. I was once at a play that my grade 9 girlfriend's mother was in. Right, so enough, I was like, oh, this is gonna be fucking dumb. But they're like, okay, so this takes place in Marmara. I was like, okay, this is something I can get behind. And then it turned out that her mom played this character that got raped by the football team. I was like, what in the fuck is going on here, man? And she kept going, the smell! The smell! And she's like, the smell of what? Like, dicks? Is that what you're talking about? And then later in the play, she fucking accidentally fell over and hit her nose. Like, her character was supposed to be having a seizure. So she went, oh, and fell over and hit her fucking nose on this table by accident and just started bleeding everywhere. And all the actors on the stage were going, oh, fuck. What the fuck is going on? And I just stood up and went,